Yeah. I am Dr. Madhukar Waware. I am working as a deputy director in e-governance on India Council for Technical Education, which is AICTE New Delhi.
Alright, so can you tell me what are the parameters on which you will be judging our students?
Yeah, the parameters are AICTE has given the problem statements which will be implemented or used in daily working in the AICTE. We are looking in that direction, which project, which team solution can be implemented practically. That was our main focus. And as per the given guidelines, criteria for the judges, we have observed the performance of this written
material. Sir, what is your take on Hackathon and how it will benefit the industry?
As I did the judging for this, I like this platform because students are doing very nicely. They are giving innovative ideas and actually they are implementing this. This is a real success of the Smart India Hackathon program.
Sir, lastly, how do you like the hospitality of NDIM?
Very nice. All volunteers are very active. They are taking care of all judges and all participants, as well as the chairman, director, and Kundra sir, as well as the technical team.
They achieved
this good success for this smart
thank you so much, sir. Yeah.